mentioned Mr. Stone, and he called Brooks Jensen a liar because Brooks Jensen is a liar. Brooks Jensen wore a cast 2 weeks ago for an injury that had already healed. That cast came into play and caused the defeat of Von Wagner, an incredibly rare defeat, and it's surely angered Von Wagner.
Well, that's what you're talking about, trying to break the other left hand of Brooks Jensen. And Von Wagner now is on a mission, and I can only imagine who pointed him in that direction. Oh, come on! No, 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 no. Oh, this... Oh! Come on, referee!
Attacking those small joints, incredibly easy to break and fracture. And right now, Brooks Jensen must be getting some nasty flashbacks to what put him on the shelf in the first place.
Brooks Jensen just able to come back. And look at Wagner.
And this is what I talked about earlier. I talked about the mean streak of Von Wagner. This is what every other superstar in NXT lacks. The man has a sick mind.
Right now, Von Wagner is just salivating and destroying and picking apart, methodically dissecting Brooks Jensen.
There's a certain sick pleasure that Von Wagner is taking from this punishment that Brooks Jensen is being forced to absorb.
Well, Wagner has obviously felt the cast that you brought up from the right hand of Jensen against Briggs, but Jensen now doing his best to fight back, trying to block out the pain. We talked about adrenaline making a man do crazy things. The adrenaline flowing through the veins of Jensen in this moment.
Big swing there from Jensen. Did not connect fully with Von Wagner, but these two still slugging away. Somehow, Brooks Jensen managing to get the other hand despite all the overwhelming odds against him.
Look at Jensen throwing elbows rather than throwing his fist due to the damage that's been done, and what a DDT. As Jensen looking for high risk, no reward, and right back down, trying to hyperextend almost. The left elbow is Wagner.
Just like a magnet to Von Wagner, and this could be good night for Brooks Jensen.
Von Wagner's team predicted he would show dominance here tonight, and Wagner does just that.